There they are. Dolly, Wade.
A little more crowded today?
Just wait till Easter. If it weren't for that and Christmas, some people would never come at all. Not like us, though.
It's great to see so many of you here today. But I do have to ask, why not every Sunday? Christmas, Easter, I get that. But there's also always an uptick around the start of Lent. Why is that? What's so special about today? Ash Wednesday, beginning of Lent. It's hardly a crowd pleaser. The beginning of repentance, making amends for our sins. Sin. This darkness, this blackness that spilled into us. That darkness, we wear it on our forehead today. Just a smudge of it, a smudge of death, of ash, of sin for repentance because of where this is all actually heading, which is Easter. Rebirth, resurrection, eternal life, life that rises again. Even out of blackness, love rises again, even out of sin. And this island, it will rise again, even out of disaster. Rebirth, restoration, eternal life. Jesus sees you best of all, and he sees you true, because don't forget, who did he seek out? Who did he turn to build his church, his apostles? Jesus's first disciples, they were fishermen. One of his first miracles, right? The nets are empty, fishermen desperate. Jesus says, put out into deep water and let down your nets for a catch. And when they pulled up those nets, a bounty of fish. He sees you. Oh, yes, he sees you, brothers and sisters, and he will resurrect this island, and he will again fill your nets. It's great you're here today, but please keep coming back. Those doors, they're always open, as the gates are always open. You just bring yourself. God will do the rest. As Psalm 60 tells us, God, you have rejected us. You have broken us down. You have been angry. Restore us again. Do you know what psalms are? They're songs. The word psalm from the Greek psalmoi, it means music, songs of prayer, songs of praise. That's who we are. That's who we must be. That's what it means to have faith, that in the darkness, in the worst of it, in the absence of light and hope, we sing. Restore us. We sing to the sky, and he will, my friends, he will. That same hand that dealt you your hardship, that same hand will make you whole.